What's up, what's up, what's up? Whoa. Come on, log me in, log me in. Come on. Is that fixed? Is my Instagram link fixed? Yes, it is. Dash out of Facebook. The fuck is William Johnson? Fair enough. Alright. Message 2K. Copy paste. Send. Whoa. There we go. Alright, now I can run it. Load game or continue? Continue? Turn my LEDs on. Okay.
Nick, you there?
Yes, I'm here. I've heard this so many times.
If you want to swing by. Loser, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Okay, I want to get into there. I can't remember why, but I need to. Oh, they're all meant to leave. We need to be patient. There's way too many of them.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Organs on the air once again. Jesus, what am I done?
How am I to free? So I could kill them, but then I'm just going to notify the rest of them that I'm about. Just keep her going. Where are they going? Oh, I thought I was going to be ready to go, but he's going to be up there. Yeah, I'll take cover again. I need to go get the gas can. Fucking idiot. Fuck. Another biker. Shit. But I'm chopping those trees. So many. I gotta turn on generator and everything. Fuck off with your bike, man. You haven't seen me, have you? Oh, you fucking have, haven't you? Oh, I'm so dead again. The fucking biker. I hate this. Turn the corner and then I'll be gone. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. All of them, but these ones have forgotten about me. Once those other ones get up to the train. God damn, man. Oh. They do eventually get bored, do they? One of them left. They're all gone now. Oh no, I've wasted so much ammo on that one dude. Bike, 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 bike. Bike! I have zero health. How the fuck I get zero health? It fucking followed me. I need some heals, bro. I don't need Molotovs. Sledgehammer. Oh yeah. Well, and some healings. One's gonna have to do. Still hear the fucking fire from the Molotov, that's so annoying. That shit broken. Come to Papa. Road is safer. Come on, pussies. Fuck you all. Ugh. So frustrating. Pardon me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD. PTSD. Traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down.
Send them all. Get them all lost. Come on. How many of you are left? Come on, then. I think we got them all. Let's go. Let's go. I just dropped it off, you prick. Finally. Make it. Hell yeah. Health. What do you mean, no primary? Is this not my primary? Back to my bike, back to my bike, back. Juke. Juke. Damn. Whoops. Oh no. Can't reload on your bike then. Unlucky, lad. Right. What's going on here? Boot the shit out of this place. Oh, there's another fire axe. Okay.
Thank you.
All that just for a little bit of ammo. Are you mad, blood? I'm gonna loot this dam as well. Percent. Okay. So we could do with some fuel in a minute. Come on. Hopefully we find some fuel in here. a silencer out of here. Come on, give me a silencer. Motherfucker. I could hunt that if I wanted to, I think. Probably ain't even gonna be worth it. We'll make it. Flashbang, go crazy. Sledgehammer. Another pipe bomb. Oh. Goodbye, SAF. Fuel. Where'd that fucking elk go? I'm on this side. Fucking, I'm so stupid. That thing long gone. Come on. Return to shore, what do you mean? Quick save. What's it gonna do? Is it gonna kill me or something? So you can't swim? That's stupid. That's dumb as hell. That's All right, story time. Enough out of you. I just want to silence up. It's a big ass tombstone, bro. It's a tomb room. Who that? I don't need to be over this side anyway. Can I go in here? Goddamn drunks. What was that? 2 before? Yeah. Come on, Leon. Oh, interesting. Don't know what's interesting, but it's interesting. Leon, where'd you put my stash, big bro? So there. Gotta be that one in the middle, right? Is that a crowbar?
Okay, let's see. Let's go. Maybe one of these.
There you go. Oh, it's a body. Oh, that's what it was.
Wait, what are you talking about?
You're a
The fuck? Die already, bro. Give me that. All this for some drugs. Oh no. She dodged my shit? Who got their hands on a bloody chopper, bro? I'm gonna steal that fucking chopper, bro. Researchers wear special armored hazmat suits and are immune to your attacks. Steve. They hibernate in here. Yeah, right. Just trying to stay in that little ring. Alright. My wife. Yeah, look, come on, let's go. Fuck off. Why don't they not go to the fucking rocks, bro? Easy Eclipse. See ladder. Residue bolt. S residue.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back. Soldier took Sarah.
What do you
mean? He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive. Sorry, he's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard. I went into their LZ. And they.
Yes, sir. I'm built different.
Radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Ink, don't.
Not. Boozer, I'm not. I'm just. Hey, get some sleep. Peek it out.
I need to get some sleep, bro. Didn't mean to get in there.
Lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Morgan in the last weeks before the feds fell. One broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the brakes. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Morgan. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Whoop. Yeah. Hoppa. No, I don't need to loot that. Thank you. What's in there? Durability shit ass on it. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Sniper on the road. Oh god damn it.
God damn it, not now. Crush it like that, huh? Shoot him me.
What the fuck are you doing, dumb bitch? I don't want any sniper, by the way. Imagine getting shot by a sniper and not taking any damage. Who am I hearing? They are my loot. Let's go get the sniper. Me all your scrap. Oh, nope. Oh, yes. Ooh, baby. Knowing that FAR back now. I don't need two rifles. Let me get that fuel, my guy.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, shut up.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies.
I don't need to clear out this place, do I? Shouldn't ride through tunnels, eh? Probably a lot of good loot in here, but fuck it, I don't need it. I reckon that Cadillac's got another taxi's got a converter. Come on. This one will be a quick one. Fuse panels. If a neuro NMU use a fuse, spares can be found by searching neuro checkpoint. Okay. Give me a silence, Fuse bomb? Yes. Might as well give her a top up while I'm in it. Do I not need to put the fuse in there? What did this reset? Maybe I need to put the fuse in that thing that's a kilometer or two away. I don't have time to loot this whole town, bro.
Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Five nests to take down. It's a big ass barn, bro. Freaker infestations are highly dangerous areas where freakers congregate to build their nests, to hibernate during the day, or burn all nests. They should clear a path for fast travel.
Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Oh shit. Oh. What? It didn't give me an... Oh my god. Didn't they let me fight him off? Maxed out, let's go. Give me another baseball bat, please.
Jesus.
Get a bit of a jump scare in here. I can feel it. If I was making the game, I'd put one in here. Baseball bat. Is there a ladder or something I can get? I want to get in there. No, okay. There's a nest in here. Yeah, I get it. Easy claps. Fuck, I didn't keep the crossbow. Get rid of this car. Why? Yeah, nails, come on. Come on. Nothing. I'm gonna do it acting like there's a nest in here. Oh, it's gonna be upstairs on this side. Gotcha. Stool leg. No thanks. Draco undefeated. Who wants smoke? Oh, 70%. Hurry up, burn out. There it is. Nothing useful. So 3 or 5.
Got this shit from the bin.
Huh?
The bin.
Full.
Just a tad.
I'm gonna get my bike first. I'm gonna need a baseball bat as well.